Gusto ko lang sabihin, no, kasi kanina nga yung sinabi ko na yung last memory ko of these boys was when we went to Rome. And hindi ko nasabi na nung nandun kami sa Rome, they were having such a hard time. They were having such a hard time.
Ano, ate?
Kasi nga, nagbabago na yung mga boses nila. And yet, they were singing the same songs in the same key na nung mga bata pa sila. So, when I saw them, and it was just the three of them, and they look para silang nalugi. Naawa ako, so pinuntahan ko sila. And I talked to them. Ang sinabi ko sa kanila noon, kailangan yung i-accept kung ano yung magiging sound nyo. Kasi mahirap na yung isip mo, nandun ka pa sa bata ka, pero iba na yung naririnig mo. Kaya ko yun sinasabi because that happened to me. Although in my case, medyo after I gave birth. Minsan umuwi ako sa bahay after a gig, umiiyak ako sa asawa ko, and I was telling him, maybe it's time for me to stop. May ganun kasi.
Kung manun, dumaan ka sa ganun, Ma'am Sherry.
Kasi alam mo yung tunog mo eh. So I felt the need to let these boys know na okay lang yan. Talagang it will change. Your voice will change and it will keep on changing.